can offer you anything.
What exactly are you selling?
Food. But I used to sell those herbal potions the young herbalist used to make. Those sold like hotcakes, believe me. People bought a lot after climbing all the way up here. Delicious and refreshing. Sadly, she doesn't make them anymore. Ask my sister, Natalie. Perhaps she has a bottle or two left. Nat has a store by the observation tower near the lumber mill.
Stunning view up here.
Yeah, the view, the air. At least that's something.
You don't sound too happy.
Happy? I have invested all my money into this place here. Expected jumpers, fans, TV. But the fact is, only a few climbers came by every now and then.
Will it ever be completed?
Nah, I don't think so. It's been like this for years. Can't do anything without paying the mayor a share, I tell ya. He's got his hands in everything around here.
Gotta go. Bye. Hello, young lady.
Oh, hello there. Can I help you?
Perhaps I can help you. You look really worried.
Well, I'm not sure if I should talk to a stranger. but you look honest, and I'm desperate. You see, with the current housing crisis, building material is so expensive that I cannot afford to finish this last building. And no guest will come to live in an unfinished hotel. I'm desperate. The bank is knocking on my door and I have no money for repairs or to pay off my debt.
I could help you repair this building. It won't be all bright and shiny, but I think your guests will like the rustic look.
Would you do it? But I can't pay you. I have a lot of canned food I can give you when you've finished. It might help you, and I don't need it anyway. My guests prefer fresh food.
All right. Sounds fair. Agreed.
Thank you.
guess somebody just has to do it. People say a lot of things.
I don't think it's gonna change.
Not my problem.
We should just hold on.
Job done. I think your guests will like it.
I'm delighted. You are a real savior. Come and see me later. I'm sure we two can do more business when I start earning real money.
I sure will. Bye.